I'm Rosie Pope, and on season 2 of Pregnant in Heels, you can expect even more craziness than on season 1. So it's wild, and every day I had to brace myself at how crazy it would get. You also see me pregnant on season 2 with my third baby, so you see me pregnant the whole way through, and I actually become my own client on episode 10. So for those of you that don't know much about pregnancy, here are 5 things you might not have known. The first is sometimes you can get crazy, crazy cravings, like you might want to eat dirt. If that happens, definitely talk to your doctor. Your feet can get bigger and sometimes they don't go back, which is really sad. You can get really horny and have crazy pregnancy dreams, but often it's not about your husband. Your hair can actually change, like if it's straight, it can get curly. If it's curly, it can get straight. And very sadly, after you have the baby, a lot of it does fall out. So tune in to Pregnant in Heels, Tuesday, 10 p.m. on Bravo.